Let's follow a train song with a train song. Does that sound to you? This is actually Roy Acuff, who was one of the founders of the Grand Ole Opry. Played the little fiddle.
No.
It's called Wabash Cannonball. Of course, this is another true story. Sad but true.
So sad.
You can hear all the people say, there goes a gal from Tennessee, good Lord, she is gone. Then she came on down from Birmingham on a Wabash Cannonball. Hey, listen to the jingle and the rumble and the roar. She rides along the woodland, over hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of Indians, and the hope of the fall. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Everybody, that's the Foss Green Banjo. Now she came down to Britain, where the people always sing. From New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the bay. From the hills of Minnesota, where the rippling waters flow. No chances can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. I hear the mighty rush of the Indians and the lonesome hobo call. Well, you're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Daddy Claxton, that name forever stand, and always be remembered in the halls throughout the land. His birthday day is over, and the fairy crown he'll fall. We'll carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball. Hey, I'll salute to the king, go ahead, rumble and roll. As you glide along the woodland, over hills and by the shore. Rush of the Indians and the lonesome hobo call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.
Come on in there, Dad.
Travel through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.